Allie?
So tough to hang out on a nice catamaran today, and I have the whole family who's here. I've got Bruno, Lindsay, and Shannon who are here this morning. So tell me how your business started.
Well, my interest has always been boats. That was always my hobby my whole life long. I've owned about 20 different boats over the years. And then I used to go to the Caribbean, Key West, Hawaii, and saw these catamarans. And I thought, I would love to do something like that in San Diego. And that's basically how I got the idea.
How you got the idea. And then he roped you into it, right?
He did. I was pretty much born into this business. I've actually been working with it, I can now say, over half of my life. And it's just second nature to me now. I just feel like it's what I know and truly what we love. It's super fun.
What's the best part about getting to work with your dad and your sister all day, every day?
I just love being out on the water every day. I get to meet new people from all over the world. It's just a ton of fun. I have a ton of fun meeting everybody, and we all have a blast. It's always on a positive note. No one's ever, you know, down or anything. It's just always a party all the time. That's what I love. It's really fun.
Oh,
so it's really fun.
And I would imagine, I mean, it's a unique business. You can't do this anywhere, so thankfully, you get to do it here in San Diego.
Yeah, exactly. And another reason why I thought this would be a good idea, I was in Hawaii one time on a boat like this. They always have a fishing line out, so they caught some fish. When they got to their mooring, there's a barbecue over here in the back of the boat, on their boat as well. They barbecue the fish. If you don't like the fish, you take a spear gun, go under the boat, see what kind of fish you really want.
Oh my God.
If you don't like that, then you dive all the way down, catch some lobster, put it on the barbecue. You have a couple of margaritas, a couple of Mai Tais, a good bottle of wine, watch the sunset, and life is good.
Oh.
Beat sitting in the office.
Yes, beat sitting in the office. Now, what's it like to have your daughters? Do they boss you around or you boss them around?
They always boss me around.
Yeah.
At least they try, you know what I mean?
I had a feeling that that was kind of the way that it went. And obviously, I'm sure you've gained a ton of knowledge from him and carrying on the tradition. I'm sure it's nice to see them continue to have an interest in it.
Yeah, exactly. And again, this is our hobby. And if you can combine making a living with a hobby, what's better than that? I used to be before in a different type of business. But when that business closed down and I sold it, I thought I want to do something with boats. So I became a yacht broker, a boat broker. So a lot of the boats floating around out here in San Diego Bay and out in the ocean, I have sold. So, and then, you know, I had quite a knowledge about boats, but so I try to pass that on to my girls over here, and life is good.
Oh,
yeah.
What a fantastic family business, and we're going to break down. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous boat. So we're going to break that all down coming up, you guys. Paul, I'm going to send it over to you.